Stage heading out away from us over the ocean, and we just had the separation of the poor stage. So the main part of the rocket is running on the second stage engine now. That is a single Merlin engine. But look up above us, there's two points of light. Those are the two first stages on our way back down.
It looks like finally, but it's looking its way back down.
On the way back down.
It looks like they're flashing. See, they're coming closer. You can see it.
Now, there's no bursts of light they're seeing. They actually have little side jets. That's nitrogen jets that are keeping those rockets oriented so that they're coming straight back down.
Very faint.
Now, within the next minute, we should see what's called the entry burn. That's where the engines of those two stages will light up for about 20 seconds. Oh, there it goes down there.